Okay, one, two, three. Good.
My mama said if I'd be good, send me to the store. Said she'd bake some gingerbread if I would sweep the floor. Said if I would make the bed and watch the telephone, she would send me out to get a chocolate ice cream cone. And so I did just what she said. And then she made some gingerbread. Then I went out, just me alone, and got my chocolate ice cream cone. Well, coming home, I stumbled toe on great big stone. Now did I tell you that I dropped a chocolate ice cream cone? A little puppy came along, gave a great big lick. So I hit that mean old dog with just a little stick. He bit me where I sat down, and then chased me all over town. And now I'm lost, can't find my home, and all because of chocolate ice cream.